Bye.
Hello. It's your Aye. Boy, OzzyB.
OzzyB.
I'm a fresh guy.
Do the weekend.
A brand new Stop dance.
Tapaji Jimare Mare Chibanko.
Lamba, Lamba, OzzyB for one Lamba. Lamba, 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 OzzyB for one Lamba.
By the special grace of God, I am Ozzyamachuku Favor Mojuku, OzzyB, aka Africa's biggest teenage star. It is indeed a great privilege to speak on this edition of African Youth Leadership and Economic Summit. It is worthy of note that my NGO, Ozzy Bosco Smile Foundation, is partnering with Orator Project Africa to bring this awesome event to Africa. Today, we shall look briefly into one of the issues that are being a burden to all governments in Africa, economic growth, the role of young people. No doubt, this burning issue has been overemphasized, especially by academic scholars. However, as a young UNESCO Child Awardee, I wish to encourage ourselves with these few instructive insights. There is evidence that African youth population, using Nigeria as an example, is much higher than the older adults. However, the position of authority is often given to the elders. Now, number one, take a look into the entertainment industry, where you have music, movies, comedy, etc. It is obviously dominated by young people. Their activities contribute millions of naira to the economy of Nigeria. Two, most banks and other financial institutions have been majorly young people as their foot soldiers in marketing, thereby helping them to make huge profits annually. It is important to note that if our youth are not properly engaged, they will definitely contribute negatively to the economy of any nation. The high level of unemployment has led to a lot of young youths getting involved in many vices such as criminal activities like kidnapping, armed robbery, cultism, and others. Having said these few words, I would love to call on the government of the day to take the matter of young people more seriously. Create an enabling environment for them to express their God-given talents. Appearance. Please and please, encourage your children to develop their talents. This will help them to lead a life that will ensure a better tomorrow for them and their nation. Once again, I am OzzyB. As a young entertainer, humbly request my respected mommies and daddies and all my fellow young people here to please join me and say it loud and clear. We shall build Africa.
We shall build Africa.
OzzyB says so.
OzzyB says so.
Thank you so much, and may God bless you all.
Bassa on the radio. See Bassa on the video. Bassa on the super band.